Hey, hey everyone, it's your girl Shantae Lundy, the owner and creator of Black Girl Sunscreen. I'm excited to be back with you for episode 3 of our YouTube series. Before we get started, of course, I'd like to thank the amazing Andy and AJ. Always thank you for collaborating and supporting Black Girl Sunscreen. In today's episode, I'd like to answer the most asked question. What I'm asked often is, when and how should I use sunscreen? Well, the answer to that is, if you're gonna be out in the sun and you have a selected brand that you're gonna use, you put it on 30 minutes before you are exposed to the sun and you reapply every 2 hours. And just because it's cloudy outside doesn't mean that UV rays are not penetrating through the clouds. How can you use sunscreen on a daily basis? That's easy. You can incorporate it into your skincare routine. Hey, can men use this? Is this good for my kids? Well, I will say absolutely. This product is good for everyone. We have natural ingredients, jojoba, cacao, avocado, shea butter. But when we get into the name Black Girl Sunscreen, I am my customer, so I speak from that perspective. Oh, and another one. Is this product oil-free? It is oil-free, and that's what's so awesome about it. We also have eliminated oxybenzone as well as parabens, as well as all alcohol. So I am often asked, Shantae, so who do you see as the face of Black Girl Sunscreen? And this question kind of baffles me because there isn't just one person that I see that represents Black Girl Sunscreen. Black Girl Sunscreen is a product for women of color, women that are health conscious, women that care about what they put in their body as well as what they put on their skin. This product is for women that, I don't know, love the outdoors. This product is for women that love moisturizers, love cosmetics, just love to protect their skin and just want the best for their skin. So it's just kind of baffling when someone's like, hey, you know, who's the face? What celebrity do you have in mind? There isn't one, because Black Girl Sunscreen is for women of color. So the last question is the most asked question. Lastly, black people really need sunscreen? And what I would have to say to that is, all people of all complexions need to protect their skin from the sun, from sun exposure. It's difficult because people of color have been trained and manipulated to think that we can go outside without protecting our skin because we have melanin. Hey Shantae, you know, why are you taking our confidence away? Why are you saying that I need to put something on my skin when I have built-in sunscreen? And what I say to that is, you know what? You're still susceptible to melanoma. You're still susceptible to sunburn. So to answer your question, do Black people need sunscreen? Absolutely. All complexions need sunscreen. One last thing, if you have any questions, thoughts, concerns, just message us. We're on all platforms.